Now take the hex driver, and I want you to unscrew. You can actually just put that in right now, and you can see how, if you rotate it, see how it just drops down?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so once it's down, all you need to do is just put the screw over the top now. Okay, nice and tight, that's mm-hmm. good.
Yeah.